Loving God, I want to thank you for your continuous protection. Thank you for the breath of life, the covenant and shelter you provided us with. I pray that you be with those who are ill and those who are in need. Provide them with what is necessary for their recovery. I pray that you be for students so that we understand what is being taught. Be with the teachers also as they prepare the work to be distributed to us. We ask for your guidance and protection in Jesus' name.
Welcome to RK session number 4 for Term 1 2021. I am certain that you thoroughly enjoyed and felt really blessed by the music, the singing and prayers shared at last week's session. May this morning session be equally spiritually nourishing as some of our students sing, pray and share with us today. Welcome and be blessed.
Good day to one and all. This week's theme for religious knowledge is love. Our verse is John chapter 3 verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. Now a prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Loving Father, Jesus set the standard for loving others. He healed, gave, traveled, taught, and loved others. Help us to love our neighbors as ourselves. Help us to be kind, generous, and open to those around us. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
Please.